Okay, welcome to Dan the Man channel. We're doing something a little creepy today. We're going to La Feria Cemetery. Like in, I guess like 10, 20 minutes. When it's getting a little bit more darker. But yeah, we're doing something a little creepy. So I'm kind of scared. I will give you more specific details why later on. But it should be a good one. See you guys in a bit. I got my light, my mic. What else I have? I got my water bottle. Sorry. I have my gloves. I got my little stand. I have my Vans. Because I might go to taking the skateboard with me. See if we could catch Pokemon after the vlog and see what's up. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Let's set up until I find any better stuff. So you can't really see me right now, but I got everything packed up already. You can tell, sorry, my bad, that I haven't set up my equipment, but I'm putting stuff away in the van. So heading to La Feria right now. After that, I'll go catching some Pokemons, and that should be it. I'll see you guys right now. So I'm finally here at La Feria Cemetery. Windy, I changed my lens so it won't be not too dark, I mean not too bright with the other lens. But yeah, let's go get started. So about La Feria Cemetery, a guy named that's without the bright lens, without the orange lens. Oh, wrong one. But a name guy Brent Anderson. From let me get settled in. There we go. He's the one who got the deed for the cemetery in 1917. It was like in 1917, like I said. Sorry, can't get focused. I'm trying to have a calm mindset. But yeah, he was the one who owns this kind of property. And then, oh look, a bat just flew. Another bat. But it's a small little cemetery. It's like a few acres. Sorry, I was trying to look at the other car. But a small little cemetery. But some, last time I came, some grave sites were saying like from 1800s and that stuff. I'm trying to look for the let's call it. I'm trying to look for the northwest corner. I'll explain it later, but like I said, some people believe in, or like, And some people are believers in ghosts, demons, angels, wherever. But I'm a believer in ghosts. There's a puppy somewhere. But I'm the one who believes in demons, angels, hell, heaven, wherever. I grew up religious family, Christian, all that stuff, but I'm not going to talk about religion. But you could tell when you could feel evil spirits and all that stuff. So for me, like I said, for me, I'm a deep believer. I'm not trying to step on any graves. But 1917, that's a very long time. We're in what, 2023? That's almost past over 100 years. Sorry if my phone ringing. Annika is texting me, saying to be careful and mentioning me and stuff. Marlo, yes, I'm kind of scared, but not, I can't be too scared, because you need a very, very calm mindset. You can't get scared. You have to be in the right mindset and try to be brave as much as can, because if you're not that, they were attached to you. Because I already know all these explorers, those haunted locations and all that stuff. But like I said, this cemetery holds Spanish American vets, World War I vets, World War II vets, family generation. Like, see, they said this one says born 1883, 1923. But yeah, let's go on this side. But the northwest corner, they said that's where I guess they said that's where, yeah, this is like, yeah, because people died after 1917, so that's all these people. That's something sick. But like I said, the northwest corner is about baby. It's called baby land because there's unmarked grave sites. Look at this one. This one says 1882-1968. And the northwest corner, I guess, is on this side over here. But this is where, sorry, I'm getting what's call it? Re-saying stuff a lot. But I guess this side is it, or either that side. But that's where they have unmarked graves of babies, kids, and that's very sad, because they're saying the first two people got, the first two buried were two kids. And they were 1 and 2 years old. One was one and one's two. I can't say what it says.
This one's hard to tell, but this is like a very, very old gravestone. So yeah, 1917 started, and this is a Texas history marker. And yeah, I'm gonna go right now, put my phone down. Hopefully I don't get in trouble, but I'm bringing to Best Buy so I could walk in the middle. Ah, there's a fly. I guess that's it for now. Until I find more creepy places in the valley. That's my intentions. Because I know there's stuff in Brownsville. There's a hotel. There's like another hotel in San Juan. And yeah, see you guys right now in somewhere. What's up, people? Back here again. I'm sorry, I'm riding a skateboard. But over here at Resco parking garage, let's catch Pokemon and show you. Right? Me riding skateboards. But I guess they did something in Resco. Because they have a lot of police blocking the streets and all this. I guess it's the piss is tomorrow, that's why. But if you want me to do another video of the cemetery, give me like 10 likes, then I do a 3 a.m. at 3 a.m. There we go. Not a challenge, but I'll go there at night at 3 a.m. at the cemetery for 10 likes and actually see if I could find shadows or wherever I could find. But yeah. Let's go catch. Sorry, let's go catch some Pokemon. Pokemon. See? Thank you. I guess that's it, guys. I caught some Pokemon. Today was a good day. Been to the zoo with Annika, did a best friend day with her. I took her to the zoo. I put gas in her vehicle, and then took her to a restaurant, and then right now I just did that vlog at the cemetery, Pokemon. So I guess that's it. Stay tuned. I got a couple more coming. I plan like four more vlogs of exploring, and then two more for our car meets. One in the 24th, April 24th, then April 30th. So I can't wait for those, and see you guys in the next one.